it ain't necessarily so. It ain't necessarily so. The things that you're liable to read in the Bible ain't necessarily so. Little David was small, but oh my. Little David was small, but oh my. He fought big Goliath, who laid down and died. Little David was small, but oh my. Oh, Jonah, he lived in the whale. Jonah, he lived in the whale. He made his home in that fisher's abdomen. Oh, Jonah, he lived in the whale. It ain't necessarily so. It ain't necessarily so. The things that your preacher is liable to teach you ain't necessarily so. Little Moses was found in a stream. Little Moses was found in a stream. He floated on water till old Pharaoh's daughter, she fished him, she said, from that stream. Well, it ain't necessarily so. It ain't necessarily so. They tells all you chillin', the devil's a villain, but it ain't necessarily so. Way back in 5000 B.C., old Adam and Eve had to flee. Sure, they did that deed in the Garden of Eden, but why chastise you and me? Live clean, don't have no fault. Live clean and don't have no fault. Oh, I take that gospel whenever it's possible, but with a grain of salt. Methuselah lived 900 years. Methuselah lived 900 years. But who calls that living when no gal will give in to no man what's 900 years? I'm preaching this sermon to show. I'm preaching this sermon to show. It ain't this, ain't this, ain't this, ain't this, ain't necessarily so.